Some crime alerts to tell you about now. Norfolk police are investigating a double homicide. Someone shot two women at the Hunter Square Apartments on Gough Street in Huntersville overnight. And we just learned moments ago the women were mother and daughter. Ann Sparacco found out more about those victims.
Here at the corner of Tidewater Drive and Gough Street in Norfolk, you'll see a sign calling for the end to gun violence. But right around the corner, just the opposite took place.
Norfolk police say they responded to a shooting shortly after midnight this morning. When they arrived, they found two women shot at Hunter Square Apartments, who both later died on the scene. The victims are 52-year-old Alicia Hereford and 23-year-old Morgan Bazemore. We spoke to a family member who said Alicia was her sister-in-law and Morgan was her niece. The family member didn't want to speak on camera, but described her niece Morgan as a fun, loving person who just celebrated her birthday. Detectives are not releasing information yet about a suspect, how many people were involved, or what exactly led up to the shooting. These deaths mark the 9th and 10th homicides in Norfolk since the beginning of January. In Norfolk, Ann Sparacco for 13 News Now.